Hi YouTubers, back again. Just want to say thank you to Sharon, Carlisle. I had a lovely day today. We met up. Finally we met up and she took me out for a meal and she brought me some stuff and gave me a card. I did open it and naughty. And I'll show you that in a minute what she got me. It was nice of her, very nice. It was like we knew each other for ages because we met her. I saw she was walking up and I was waving and it was lovely. She bought me a meal and I was telling her what was happening, everything, and she told me to be more confident, and because I've been like she said to me, she said, you've been told all the time that you're not good enough, just look. Because I had a phone call from the travel lodge, because, like, as you know, I'm dyslexic, and I was worried because they said they was going to put me on the front checking in people in and out and serving the drinks, and I was dead worried because I know my capability. I don't think I could handle it. And she phoned and she said, oh, I forgot her name now. I think it was I forgot the lady's name, the gaffer's name. I always call them gaffer. And she said, oh, it's Travel Lodge. I said, oh yeah. And Sharon said she could see me face, me voice, because when she said Travel Lodge, I thought, here she goes. She's gonna said, because she said Travel Lodge, we got your application and we decided. And I thought, here we go, decided that I'm not good enough. And she said, we decided that we're going to keep you on housekeeping. And I said, oh my God, I said, thank you. I said, I'm happy with that. And the lady who phoned me, she sounded like she was thinking I was going to be upset. And she said, oh, that's great. At past 9 Friday till 3:15. So that hours is good because it was going to be 5 till 9. No, it was 5 till 11. And Sharon wrote it down for me because me, I forget, but she wrote it down for me, so I'm sure it's 9:30. She hasn't texted me, but if I'm not sure, I might go a bit earlier and get up there. But yes, we had a lovely time. She bought me a nice meal, and she was upset because I wanted chicken and rice, but they didn't have it, so I had chicken and chips. I said, it's no, thank you for that. She didn't have to, and she done that for me. We had a lovely chat and it was nice, and it was like we known each other for years, because I've got another good friend who's Linda, and I said Sharon and Linda are the same because they're both kind and lovely person. And like she said, I've got her forever. That's it, Sharon, you got me forever as well. And once I get my place and everything, we're going to meet up. She's going to come to mine. She came in here and met the cat and the dog. And she saw Suki and Smudge, same like Lucy. And she brought me some stuff and that was nice. She didn't have to, but she brought me some. And I really appreciate it. She brought me some food for the cats, which the cats loved a Sheba, and she didn't know if it was Sheba, but yeah, it's Sheba, and she bought me a box of Sheba. Grateful for that. And I did open a card and I'll show you a minute. It was for my new job, and she got me some quick that I can eat, because I can have some of this tomorrow, because what I'm going to do tomorrow before I go out with the dog, I'm going to have some of this for breakfast, and then might stop at St. John's and have some. And she got me some chocolate, which is lovely, after it, because I did have, she saw me with them little eggs. And she got me some dog food as well, which was kind of as well. And some pot noodle. One time she put a bag, there was a hole in it. And she said, I said, doesn't matter because it's going to be. So that was good. So that's somewhat quick or not. So when I come back Friday, I can just have somewhat quick. Tomorrow, I might have somewhat. And the bag I'm going to keep. She said, I can have the bag, which will be good for the putting stuff when I'm on my travels again. So that was kind of you, Sharon. You shouldn't have, but thank you. I appreciate it. Like I said, she met the cat and then she got me a card. Yes, I did open it to see. And she put some money in there for me. She shouldn't have to, but she said that I'm going to keep that. That's nice of her. And she put, and she said, well, to Angela, well done getting a job, friends. And she put smiley face and then she gave me some money, which what I'm going to do with this is, tomorrow's Thursday, I'm going to have that, and then I'm going to stop at St. John's, have something hot to eat. But thank you for that. Naughty, you shouldn't have, but thank you. It was nice, very kind of you to do that, and I enjoyed my day today. And she was worried, Sharon, you was worried because she said you look tired and that. But I enjoyed the day out. It was nice, nice break, and it was nice because, like I said, I'm in Liverpool. And I don't know nobody, no Sharon. She's a friend and a lovely person, Kev. So I've got two good friends. And like Sharon said, she's feel like she's known me, but it was very nice when she came, and that was nice of her to do. She made my day today, and she made me feel good as well. You made me feel good, Sharon, because I felt a bit, you know, a bit like down that I'm not, because with everything going on, I think, oh God, what am I doing? And that, but she's told me to keep, I'm doing good and strong, and she encouraged me, so that's good. It's very nice. And I'm gonna have a shower after and just lay down in a minute, because the dog's been, I think she's had enough walking. But yes, I enjoyed my day today. It was lovely meeting Sharon. We finally met, and it's lovely. And she went back where I'm sending the bus stop. She showed me bits of the place, so I know the shop. I wanted some hair clips, and she showed me, and I found them. I was looking everywhere for them, and I found them, so that'd be good to tidy me hair up. So yes, so I feel happy today, feeling a bit better after yesterday. What happened was, the ones who don't know, I couldn't get no hotel because the job center gave me some money, 340. I bought some food for the cats and stuff like that, and I paid 3, so I've got today, tomorrow, Saturday, then I'll see what happened the weekend. And they gave me some money to find cheap hotel, but yesterday was football. Everywhere was full up. I even was going to go in the Delphi Hotel, you know, the haunted one, that was packed. You could book it online, 120, I thought, nah. So I came in here, and I sat here, and they found a room, and I sat there, and I must have fell off to sleep, because when I woke up, it was getting brighter. And the dog and the cats, I could let them out and everything. And then he phoned me and said, we got a room, and it was 9:30. So I checked in, paid a tenner to get in early, and left the cats, fed them and everything. Done a bit to the shop to get lit, everything. And then met Sharon, and then the day, and then come back now, took the dog just round. And because she felt sorry for walking me around, I said, no, that's all right. I enjoyed it. And come back now, I'm just going to rest. And then tomorrow, job centre. If I get my email, I can show them and get some. I'm going to see if I can get a coat, because I think that coat's a bit, I need a new coat. It's gone a bit, I might get a nice coat if I can. I'll just tell them I need a coat, a black top, some leggings and shoes. I need some shoes because it's shoes, and see. And then when I get the email, I'm going to still do the housing options. But like she said, I'm strong and I'm keep on. So she said I'm really strong person. Sometimes I don't feel it, but she said that I am, so that's sometimes I don't think I'm strong, but I enjoyed today. It was nice to have a day that was not sadness and misery and stuff. It was a nice day today. I really enjoyed that, Sharon, thank you. And for the folks that didn't see my room, I'll switch it around and you can see it. So this is the travelogue I was in the other day when I had the brick wall. So I've got a different one. So I am, that's the view I've got, look. That's good, isn't it? I wouldn't mind one of them flats, could I? See, toilet paper. I'm sure I've seen a lamp somewhere. I'm sure I've seen a yucca plant. They must have took it out. I'm sure I did see a yucca plant somewhere. Maybe I'm seeing things. Was it this side? Let's see. It might be in the other place where I was stopping. I thought, yeah, it might have been in the other one. But yeah, so that's the stuff I've got now. And there we are. She's on the bed. She's met Smudge and Suki and the dog. And yeah, so that's what it is. I'm glad it's just one bed. Better than the two bed. And then the door. And then just the shower stuff. And yeah, so I'm just gonna wash my clothes after, and yeah, so it's not a bath, it's just a shower thing. And then I'm gonna just put my stuff back there, and I've got my stuff to wash. I'm gonna wash my hair. I just got to get some toothpaste, and that's it. Yeah, put the water for the dog. So that's what it's like. I always like to show you, because in case if you ever come to a travel lodge. But that one, I don't know the picture. I've got my little telly there. And then the eating on, yeah. I never can get that right. That's it. Oh. And you just put it up. That's it. I've done it. And yeah, so that's the room. So yeah, guys, that's the room, and it's all right, just right for me. And I want to, like I say, have a shower and just rest. And yeah, so I had a lovely day today. Thank you, Sharon. And I really enjoyed it. It was a lovely day. It's nice to have something like that with a good friend, and you can just walk and chat. It was nice. and talking to Sharon, she gave me more confidence in myself, because sometimes I do feel like I'm down and that, as I was saying to Sharon, when things happen you feel, but she said you're doing good and you're strong, so I've got to be in there to be doing all this, but half of my battle's there and I've got what I wanted, housekeeping. I'm glad, because I didn't want to do that all that. Just imagine. So yes, folks, I'm going to rest. And tomorrow I'm going to the job centre. I'll let you know what happened there. And Friday, I start my job. It's 9:30 till 3:15. So that hours is all right. It's not bad. The dog will be all right. I'll take her out. And I can go and come back and take her out. So she'll be all right. And then it's Friday, Saturday. I have to see what happened. I think I might work Friday, Saturday, Sunday maybe. And then see what happened. And yeah, what else? Yeah, I'm trying to see, because tomorrow Thursday, I don't know when I come back, I see how I feel. I might take, if I got the paperwork, I might go to a crisis and see. It just depends. I want to get much rest as I can. I'll see, and I'll keep you in touch, folks. And yeah, so I had a lovely day today with Sharon. Thank you, Sharon, again. And thank you for the card and the money, naughty, and the stuff, the food and everything. I know Razzie will be looking forward to another, I might give her another pouch. I think it's pouches, isn't it? Yeah, give her one, and the cat, and I'm going to rest. And thanks again, and I'll keep you informed what's going on. And that's it, nothing much to say. Today is just a little bit rest and relaxing, and my job's all right now. Everything, I keep panicking, thinking they're gonna say, oh no, you're not suitable, but seems like it's all right. Friday when I come back, if I got the uniform, I'll show you. You can see what it's like. I think most of you know what a travel lodge uniform look like. But I'll... and yeah, and that's it. Now I'm gonna rest. I'm gonna wash my hair, have a shower and relax, watch something. You might feel off to sleep. So folks, you take care, and thank you everyone, because I know a load of people messaged yesterday on my YouTube, was worried I was on the streets. I know a lot of you are worried. It's surprising, you don't think people care, but when things like that happen, it shows you how much people care. And thank you everyone, and just keep praying, and your prayer's been answered. I got my job, just need another thing now is to get somewhere to live. Just keep praying and lighting a candle. And thank you to thank you, I'm not sure if I got your name right, Joe Weeks, you light a candle for me, and Sharon has, she's light a candle. I think other people have, and thank you. Really appreciate that. And Smudge, investigating. And yeah, folks, so thank you again, and take care. Cheers.